हेलो स्टूडेंट, वी विल सॉल्व 9th स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स फर्स्ट प्रैक्टिस सेट 1.1। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट राइट द फॉलोइंग सेट्स इन रोस्टर फॉर्म एंड सब क्वेश्चन इज सेट ऑफ इवन नेचुरल नंबर। आंसर फर्स्ट रिप्रेजेंट सेट, आई रिप्रेजेंट दैट सेट by capital letter A. Even natural numbers, we know that 2, 4, 6, 8 up to infinite. Second sub question is that set of even prime numbers from 1 to 50. And we know prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7. But in that even prime number, from 1 to 50, there is only one even prime number, that is 2. So answer is, first represent set, declare set, I declare that B, and in curly bracket, answer is 2. Then third sub question is that set of negative integers, we know integers number, positive numbers, 0 and negative numbers. In that set of negative integers and negative number starts from minus 1 to infinity. So first declare set, answer is first declare set, I declare that set C, and which is equal to minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 up to so on. Next fourth sub question is that 7 basic sounds of a sargam sur, and we know there are 7 sargam surs, that are first I declare set as D, and sargam surs are sa re ga ma pa dha ni, sa re ga ma pa dha ni. That is the answer of that particular question. Then second question is that write the following symbolic statement in words. And in that first one, 4 by 3 belongs to Q. Meaning of that, 4 by 3, 4 upon 3 is an element of set Q. And in symbolically, we write it as 4 by 3 is an element of set Q. Then second one, minus 2 here does not belong to n set of natural number. Minus 2 is not an element of set n. And third one, P is equal to curly bracket P, where P is an odd number. Answer of that is P is an set of all P's such that P is an odd number. Answer of third is that P is an set of all P's such that P is an odd number. Question number third, write any two sets by listing method and by rule method. First answer here, listing method and rule method. Suppose I take one example, A is equal to set of 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. This is a set of odd numbers between 1 to 10. This is listing method, and this we write in rule method as assign variable. If I assign x, here x is an odd number and value of x is between or and x is between 1 to 10, or we can write it as 1 is less than or equal to x is less than 10. It is also right. Here said, write any two examples. I give one, another one, try yourself. Next question, question number 4. Write the following sets using listing method. And in that, first sub question is that all months in the Indian solar year. And we know that Indian solar year have 12 months. We start from Chaitra. So answer is, I declare that set as A, and A is equal to Chaitra, Vaishakh, Jyeshtha, Ashadh, Shravan, Bhadrapad, Ashwin, Kartik, Maghshish, Paush, Magh, Phalgun. These are the months in the Indian solar year. Next sub question is that letters in the word complement. And answer is, I declare first a set name and given set as B, and B is equal to letters in the word, first letter C, then O, M, P, L, E, then again here M came, but repeated elements in a listing method we take only once, so M not right. Then E also came repeated, that also not right. Then N and T. Next sub question is that set of human sensory organs, and answer, first declare set, I declare it as C. And we know that human sensory organs, there are 5 human sensory organs, which are that first one, nose, eyes, ear, then tongue and skin. Then next sub question is that set of prime numbers between 1 to 20. First we declare set, and I declare that set as D. Prime numbers from 1 to 20. First prime number 2, 3, 5, 7, then 11, 13, then 17, and last one 19. From 1 to 20, this is the answer. Then next sub question is that names of the continents of the world. And we know that answer, first declare set, set I declare here E, and E is equal to members of that sets are continent names Asia, Africa, Europe, Australia, Antarctica, South America, North America. Then next question is that, for your fifth question, write the following sets using rule method. And in that first sub question is that A is equal to set 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 36, 49, 64, 81, 100. These are the elements of set A. By observation, we observe that all numbers are perfect square number. So, in rule method, how we write it as answer, A is equal to first assign variable. I assign that variable x, where x is equal to square, perfect square, n square, where n belongs to natural number 1 to 10, and n is equal to or less than 10. नेक्स्ट सब क्वेश्चन इज दैट सेट बी इज इक्वल टू 6 12 18 24 30 36 42 48 देयर आर 8 एलिमेंट्स एंड वी राइट इट इन यूजिंग रूल मेथड देन आंसर बी इज इक्वल टू इन कर्ली ब्रैकेट फर्स्ट असाइन वेरिएबल आई असाइन दैट वेरिएबल y where y is a multiple of 6 and where y is less than or equal to last 48 or this set we can be write it as b is equal to variable assign y where y is equal to 6n and n belongs to natural number and that n is last one 8 n is less than or equal to 8. Next question is that third c is equal to s m I l e these are the elements and we know that these letters become a part of smile word so in using rule method we write first declare set I declare c as it is and in that first assign variable I assign variable z where z is a letter of word smile. Then next question, there is one set given d is equal to and in curly bracket Sunday, Monday of 2, Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday. Okay, that means it is all days from a week. So in rule method, first we write set d as it is equal to curly bracket assign variable, I assign that variable x and x is a day of week. Then last question is that x is equal to in bracket a e t it is elements of some particular word and from this we get two word t or it so we declare as x is equal to assign some variable I declare or assign one variable y where y is a letter of word t or it both correct whichever you want take that one word okay thank you friends.